Good morning guys, this is Arkis and I'm going to show you how to disable your Steam trade hold using your mobile device. So you'll be able to trade your Dota 2 items, CSGO items, or whatever Steam items that you have, okay? First of all, you have to download the official app of Steam, and let me show you the app at the Google Play Store. And just type Steam and you'll be able to see the circle icon of Steam, and that would represent the genuine app for Steam Mobile. So since I've already installed the Steam application here on my device, I would be able to open it. Okay, so this is it, and first of all, you have to sign in your Steam account right here. After you log in your Steam account, this is the page that you will see in your device. It will look familiar because this is the Steam Guard thingy that you will see on your PC if you first log in your Steam account to the PC. So, since this is the first time, you have to check your email which your Steam account is connected, so you'd be able to get your code and log in. Alright, so let me just check out my email so I would be able to enter my code right here. Okay, got it. My code is GKJ. Right, great. So this is the Steam account already logged into the device. So we will go to the Steam Guard tab right here. So this is it guys. In order for you to enable your Steam Guard mobile authenticator on your phone, just click this add authenticator. Right, of course, since I'm here in the Philippines, I would be able to register my phone number right here. Okay, after you have input your phone number, you'll be receiving a SMS code on your phone provided. So let me check my text messages, and the confirmation code is 68859. Alright, so this is the step 3. So there's a 25 second cooldown right there, so you would be able to write your recovery code in case that your device would be stolen or gone missing. You have the recovery code, so you have to write this down. This is really important. You have to create this recovery code as your second password as well. So let's go ahead and click done. Alright, there you go. Success! This device is now your Steam Guard mobile authenticator. And guys, you will be able to trade using your Dota 2 items or any Steam items that you have after this. So this is just to remind you guys, after you activated your Steam Guard mobile authenticator on your mobile device, there is a certain 7 days availability. After that 7 days or 5 days, I don't know the exact time date though, but after that there will be no trade hold. Plus, your account will be surely secure because you have this Steam Guard authenticator. Let me just go ahead right there. So this is it, Capella. Right, so guys, thank you for watching, and I hope you liked the videos. don't forget to like and subscribe so we would be able to watch more of the videos that I will be uploading to you. Thank you.